Hi everybody and welcome back to Relax My Dog. Now today me and Milo here are going to be talking about how to prevent ticks in dogs. Now around this time of year, ticks aren't as common or as popular at the moment, but it is definitely the right time to learn some more about ticks and how to prevent them with your dogs to make sure you are ready for when the hotter weather arrives. So that's sort of the idea of today's video. Before we do get started though, let me know down below in the comments, do you know any things that you can help other people prevent their dogs from getting ticks? If you have any comments or any recommendations, let us know down below in the comments, but let's just jump straight in. So if you didn't already know, ticks are blood-sucking parasites which feed on both humans and also animals. They're in full force during the summer months, which means that numbers peak between sort of late spring to autumn time. And what people actually don't realise is they can actually be quite dangerous, so it is definitely the right thing to help prevent your dog from getting ticks. Now if you do ever find a tick on your dog, definitely do visit the vets or get some advice from them, because they give the best advice and they'll be able to tell you exactly if it is a tick, and they'll also be able to give you some more information on how to get rid of the tick as well. A lot of the time they don't recommend you remove the tick, they recommend you bring the dog in and they'll do it for you. Now in terms of how to prevent your dog from getting ticks, there are a number of different things that you can do. The main one is to regularly check your dog. If you live in an area that has long grass or in the countryside or places where there's animals like deers or birds, squirrels, that sort of thing, these can all live on them animals, and so you need to make sure that if you live in like a countryside area or you go on regular walks in the countryside, that you are regularly checking your dog. The most common place to find ticks are their head, their ears, their legs, their armpits, and also their tummies. And like I said, animals like hedgehogs and foxes are most likely to carry these sort of ticks. And then another thing to help prevent as well is to get tick specific treatments that can help to battle against this. And you can get more information from your vets if you're worried about the idea of your dog getting ticks, or if you've moved into an area where the tick population is quite high. And as well, if ticks are a problem where you live, just try and prevent your dog from going through long grass or anywhere that animals sort of regularly live. For example, if you live near a park that has loads and loads of long grass but it has paths, try and stick to the paths just to be extra cautious that your dog doesn't get a tick. But that is it for this week's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment down below, and also don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and you would like to. And me and Milo will see you next week for next week's video. Bye.